anything going on between you and Daniel Radcliffe at all? Because he's very cute now.
Yeah, he is very
cute. You know how lots of young boys...
was never ugly, so you know she's always been quite beautiful. So I mean, I was kind of like, wow, you're just even more beautiful.
Because I've known him for so long.
And you're a little tough when you first meet.
Yes,
right?
Exactly. I've known him. I've spent every day with him for the past 4 years, pretty much.
But sometimes you wake up and you see somebody in a different light, and all of a sudden you realize that they were meant for you for the rest of your life.